Okay, yeah, but I think One Direction and their marketing and like kind of like how they've developed over time, it's been perfect. They've kind of like come into their own alongside the people who were listening to them at the time. Zayn, you know, obviously Harry's doing his own thing. Niall's doing his own thing, like with the acoustic stuff. They're all like, they've now split, but they're doing their own things. You don't want to be in the kind of like take that realm of, you know, where you're just like, oh, Robbie Williams, are you in the band? yeah, cool. Do you want to leave so we can get some publicity and then you can join again? Oh, yeah, that sounds good. Cheers, Robbie. Thank you.
And then Jason left, and everyone went,
Who? Who's that?
wait, what? There's only three of them.
But Westlife and Blue and stuff, they were all like, when we were younger, they were like older men than. Like,
Yeah, I mean, and also to say to Grant here that One Direction came out in 2010, so it's like a different kind of decade and era. And all that kind of stuff. Did you know if you put is it sugar on your cucumber, it tastes like watermelon? Is that the trend?
is that what the song's about?
No, it's just I think I saw it on the TikTok. If you put sugar on a bit of cucumber and eat it, I think I'm just gonna Google it. Maybe in salt. So if you're joining us, we've had some technical difficulties this time. I am now recording from a different device in the hopes. Oh, it is back. Okay.
Yeah. What is watermelon just like sweet cucumber?
Seems to be.
The granulatedness of it isn't nice. It's, oh, it's like the classic thing, like onions and potatoes and apples all taste the same. Because they all just taste of starch.
Yeah, I suppose.
It's
Well,
just about the way that you prepare them. Like you can
yeah.
bite it. Like I'm sure there's like something where like a dude like bit into an onion and bit into an apple because they're similar. And he's like, okay, I think that's the apple. And he's like, well, no, that's an onion. And he's like, oh fuck.
So yeah, educational here on the SWN podcast.
What the fuck?
So for anyone who missed that, if you put sugar on a cucumber, it tastes like a watermelon. That's my news voice there.